is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Partha Dental Care, Dasali branch in Bangalore. Partha Dental is the biggest dental care provider in southern India with over 106 branches and approximately 300 specialist doctors working with us, taking care of each and every specialty and every problem with dental care. In this regard, Partha Dental is proudly taken the initiative to spread dental awareness and this awareness to minimize dental problems. So in this regard, we are making series of videos to educate people on dental issues. Most of my videos are based on day-to-day experiences, day-to-day conversations with patients. Even of today also, one of the patient, she had come with a lot of pain in the upper back teeth. The pain was there since last past 2 days and it was very severe. She could not even sleep or bite or anything and the teeth were already shaking. Her main concern was not the severe pain in the tooth. Her main concern was the tooth is shaking and if we remove the tooth, will it affect the eye? This is a very, very most common misconception among patients that tooth extraction or tooth related treatment will lead to problems in the eye or diminished eye vision or some problems with the eyesight. Let me tell you, being expert in this field and with over 14 years of experience, dental treatment, dental extraction, dental fillings or dental procedures as such do not cause any problem to the eye. Let me repeat it, dental treatments, dental procedures do not cause any problems with the eye. They do not have any direct correlation with the eye. On the other hand, if dental diseases such as deep dental decay, infection, pus, abscess are not treated in time, they may transmit to the other part of the oral maxillofacial area, such as the eye, towards the ear, towards the nose, causing a swelling and bulging. This one, such infections reach to other organs, they definitely cause the eye. But if such problems are avoided by appropriate dental procedures and treatment, then there won't be any consequences or any complications as of such. There are some studies and instances also wherein the bad oral hygiene or depleting oral hygiene has led to cardiac problems in most of the patients. People with diabetes also, they are more prone to dental infection. They are more prone for dental caries. They are more prone for dental abscesses. So such patients should regularly visit the dentist on a regular basis, like say for every 6 months or so, and avoid any complications with that. Let me just remind you and let me just tell you once again, dental procedures and dental treatment does not cause any kind of problem with any other organ. The nearest being the eye, the ear, the nose and the throat, it won't cause any problem. The treatment as such, tooth extraction will not hinder eyesight of any patient as such. Tooth extraction is a minimal invasive extraction to be done and that is only advisable when there is no other alternative solution available. Tooth extraction is not the only treatment for a dental problem. Tooth extraction is only advisable when it's a last resort as such. So, do visit your dentist regularly, like for every 6 months or so, and maintain proper oral hygiene and practices so that you don't get any kind of dental diseases or cavities or decay of any of the sort. Have a good day.